I've never had my heart broken. No one has stripped me of my soul and stepped all over it in size 10 combat boots. I haven't played the words over and over again like a broken record because love has never found me. As a child, my fascination with finding things only seemed to intensify. Treasure maps led me to chests full of Easter candy or plastic jewelry, and I was satisfied for a while. As I grew older, I began to ask for intangible feelings like happiness and love. My parents didn't know what to tell a 13-year-old who was so blinded by faith that she did not see these feelings didn't exist in her own home. In her mind, her parents were in love. In her mind, their love story was a fairy tale. In her mind, they were star-crossed lovers with a hidden bag full of love. It wasn't until I was 15, when I learned to read between the lines and listen through closed doors, that I learned my family was being held by weaklings. Soon destruction ensued. Bags were packed in haste, words were exchanged in quick succession, and as I left my home for the first time, I failed to realize I left my home too. Suddenly, love didn't seem to be all that anymore. In fact, I'd take all the vaccinations I could to not be bit by the love bug. I'd much rather live a life of solitude than hand my heart over to a boy who forgot to clean under his fingernails. So I buried myself under pages and books, looking for all the characteristics that made the perfect man. He wouldn't break my heart because he didn't exist. Maybe he was never spoken of, but that didn't stop me from falling for the boy with the messy hair. Typical. New Year's Eve came along and everyone scrambled to find someone to lock lips with. My heart beat in my chest as they count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There were fireworks, all right, just not the kind you would expect. Because I didn't kiss him, she did. I just stood there and watched as the image burned into my mind. No words were screamed, no doors were slammed, but hearts, well, those were definitely broken. I'm not fascinated by treasure maps anymore. I'd much rather have it find me. Maybe I'll stumble across a chest or a heart or a boy. Maybe I won't stumble at all.